chef, and he's done this. Wow, this is tuna. Look at his smile, slicing his big tuna, huh? Sushi, sanmai. And he's got the crabs. He welcomes everyone to his sushi shop. Huh? Yeah. How delightful is this? At Suzukino Ice World. And a giant crab been captured. So has all your fishes. Wow, look at these ones here. Huh? It's like the fighters. And they'll all be in your sushi or sashimi or shabu shabu or whatever you want to call it. Don't forget to be a guest Ice Aquarium. This is where your fish end up, in a frozen log. So that's my order. So, just to let you know, that's about £10. That's about £5. No, £9. That's about £2. That's about £8. That's about, what is this? Oh, this is about £8 too. And this is about £5. Is that right? So I've got a platter full of.
Here we are. If you're having sushi, right? No soy sauce. No chopsticks. Go straight from here. Just like this. Straight on. That's beautiful. It's got all those flavors. Fantastic. I should say fantastic.
Amazing.
Yes. Beautiful.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Beautiful.
Yeah, so I had the fatty tuna. And octopus. Octopus. Squid. So, royal fatty tuna. And I've got the squid. And we've got the. The rock. This is crab pate. This is the sea urchin.
Eel.
Sea urchin.
Eel brother. You can eat the sushi with the chopsticks or with the hand. You just use the hand and turn it one third, just like that. That's a dirty part of crab.
Japanese gunka.
So the last of the best is last.
Yes. Very good.
High class. There we go.
Heights, 44%.